Hi everyone, today we see how to play Tasun Rise by Morgan Wallen. You can find the full chord description. First, the scale in the fret frame. The chords in the song are C, G, A, M, F, and E, M. The first we play page 3, 2, 1, 3, page 3, 2, 1, 3. As we play along, A, M, G, F, C. And say the strum in the same way for trying to the chorus, we play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. And so we play long A, M, E, M, F, and C. And say the strum in the same way for trying to the practice, we play page 3, 2, 1, 3, page 3, 2, 1, 3, and so we play long A, M, E-M, F, and F. And say the strum in the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye.